Hey! Get your ass off the set.
No! Please, no! No!
Welcome to Vice City, ladies and gentlemen. Look, just calm down. I'm just gonna check you for bites, all right?
Is everything all right over there?
She's good. Y'all can put the guns down now. Hey. Just take it easy, all right? Mr. Jones, it looks like we just saved a survivor.
Oh yeah, she's clean. I've already checked her twice.
I don't think she has a weapon.
Hey, make sure she has a weapon on her.
Already ahead of you. This is a fully automatic Glock with 36 bullets in each clip. Take this. You're gonna need it. And please, make your bullets count. I cannot stress that shit enough.
When did this city become so corrupted?
Bro, I have no fucking idea. It's like I don't even recognize this place anymore. This place used to be my chill spot. Come on, man, let's go!
Wait, hold on, we're missing someone.
Wait, hold on! Yo, what the fuck was that? We gotta go back! We can't just leave him like that!
Hey, look, I'm sorry. I'm afraid he's done for.
Oh, God!
I have never seen Vice City in a horrible situation like this. I have never. I just don't understand. Like, why is this place so sick? It used to be filled with fun and excitement. What the hell happened here?
Some sort of virus must have broke out and we never knew about it.
Oh, hell no! Get this filthy-ass, white-ass nigga off the fucking car!
Where the hell did he come from?
Hold on, people!
Whoa! Yo, stop the car!
What?
Stop the car!
Get
your ass off the car. All right, now drive. Drive, man, drive. Why are we not moving?
I don't know how to tell you this, but we're on empty.
You're joking, right? All right, everybody out the car, man. Get out the car. Make sure you got your weapons out. Shoot every infected in sight. Remember, make your bullets count. And don't get any blood in your mouth. Hey! Hey! Look! I see more survivors! Looks like one of them got a flamethrower. Over here! Yo, it's cool! It's cool, man, we're not infected! Look, see? You see this? I got protection, man, I'm good! We're all good over here! Don't be alarmed because we're cops, man, we're not here to arrest you. We're not here to confiscate your weapons. Yeah, I know you got a flamethrower, man, but we're not gonna take that from you. Just because we're cops, man, that don't mean we're not survivors just like y'all. I got a plan to get us all up out of here safely. There's only one way out of here. The only exit is far northeast out of the city. That means that we have to get lucky and find a boat. We gotta make it back to Los Santos before it's too late. All right, come on, let's go. Let's get out of here. Ah, snap, more of them!
Wake up in the morning, what do I see? Dark clouds forming and the heavens over me. But I say hallelujah anyway, 'cause tomorrow's a brand new day. Tomorrow's a brand new day, and the sun. tomorrow's a brand new day.